Back in Elder's Calling. Now, I have a sun disk. Okay, Bridge. Time to meet my new sun disk. Nice. Okay, time to find the components Riddell needs to fix the transmitter. The faster I do that, the faster I can get back on the trail of my brother and the Osram he's so obsessed with catching. If I don't catch up with them in time, can Orid really stop Osara? Alone? I better find these components. Quick.
Show up!
Here as traps in case anyone raided their camp. Won't stop me, though. Guess the sun hasn't given up on me yet.
All right, then.
Let's see how my piece is fitted. Sundisk. The Osram didn't stay down here. They climbed that metal frame.
Ah!
like a wire board. That's a relief. If there's one wire board here, there are probably others. Better get looking. This'll light them up. Transmitter, I can finally catch up with Ord. Assuming he doesn't figure out a way to dodge me again. Sparker. Looks like a wire board. That makes two. Now we're talking. I'd probably carry about two more.
Great. A sparker.
It's a good thing Riddell's around to fix this stuff. I just don't have time. Saving the Sundom. If we can fix that transmitter.
Oh no!
Side as brothers. Looks like a wire board. That's three. If I can find just one more, Riddell should be able to fix that transmitter.
Shock arrows would be handy.
Pickaxe is ready. This must lead up to the ruins on the summit. obsessed with his honor, he won't even listen to his own brother. He thinks I'm not capable of understanding him. Looks like a wire board. That's the kind of component Riddell needs. Okay, got enough wire boards for Riddell. I should head back to Dawn's grasp, see if she can fix that transmitter.
What you found is useful, but you didn't get everything I need.
So you can't make one of those transmitters?
I can make one. It just wouldn't work. You'll have to search Talon Reach, see if you can find one of these.
Talon Reach, find a transmitter case. I can do that. So, I need to find a transmitter case. There might be one I can salvage at the end of this rope winch. Worth a try. Scrappers. The lure's destroyed. There are still machines here. Sparker. Okay. So now how do I get across there? Shot the controls of the cable car. Does that mean he knows another way back? But he also announced his arrow on the sun. Maybe he's not planning on returning. Sacrifice yourself for the Sundom? I'll take that blaze. Just need to cross the tower.
Target down. Machine armor. Nice. Sarah rants about justice and revenge. There's no justice in slaughtering innocent people. I have to stop her. There's no other choice. To do with the raids that Sarah's so furious about. Why can't she see that? More traps. Ah!
Almost there. I'm coming, Ordered. We got a lot to talk about. And the Mad Oz are the stuff. Made it. Now, let's hope this haunted place is hiding a transmitter case.
Shock arrows are always useful.
Good.
Transmitter case. Looks good. If Riddell can fix the transmitter with this, I can finally get back on Ordered and the Seraph's trail. I just hope I'm not too late. I should head back to Dawn's grasp. Not a moment to lose.
Well?
Having the right pieces is only part of the solution. You have to put them in the right place.
So does it work?
I would test it first.
How do I do that?
Climb the mountain, press the button, and see if the pulleys start moving?
Right. Thanks. Never would have thought of that.
Murad believes you're the right piece in the right place.
I'll stop us, Sarah.
Better get to Devil's Anger and test that transmitter. I'm coming, brother, whether you like it or not.